Hello, how are you? I am Joel, and I am here today to tell you about British memes, Brazilian memes. Which is funnier? That's the big question today. We're gonna be battling the Brazilians with the British. The two B's of the world, okay? The two big B's of the world. We got the Brazilians on one end of the spectrum of the funny, okay? We got the British in the other spectrum of the funny. And you're probably thinking to yourself, wow, this guy with a British accent is going to be skewing the vote. He's going to be horrendously skewing the vote. Well, let me tell you this. I am Portuguese, okay? And I live in Britain. So, you know, Portugal's basically Brazil. Okay, it's basically Brazil at this point. So, technically, I can't skew the vote. Let us start the fight. Okay, it's gonna be an actual fight with the British. How funny are the British? Like, we have the Queen, we have Bojo, we have the Labour Party, we have Brexit. That's so funny. And that's it. That's all we have. Okay, that's all the funny we have. Brazilians, though. Brazilians, they have something else, but we'll get to that later in the video. So let's look at this video that I have. It's called Iconic British Memes Number 1. Now, sadly, we're going to only be looking at number 1 because that's all about British memes, and I only care about the British memes, okay? It's made by this guy, this channel, guy, place, there's Bojo with the baby. So shout outs to you for giving me content. I appreciate it.
I've also eaten vegan sausage rolls.
Vegan sausage rolls, of course. Bojo is like an arguably bad prime minister, but the funny thing is that he's an arguably good comedian, so like it cancels out, okay? Politicians, they need to be funny, and Bojo has the funny aspect pretty much nailed down.
Don't know why people, why he's laughing for, what, Chris, why are you laughing for? Why are you laughing for? I'm being serious, I'm being serious. No, you see,
he's being serious.
I don't do if, buts, and maybes, I do absolutes.
Absolutes. You know, I'm like, not, he's a Sith. He deals in absolutes.
God, okay. Brexit. Make my passport expire. No.
No.
But it does mean you are entitled to a beautiful new blue
passport. I love that, tomorrow. I love that. Okay, iconic.
Tomorrow, tomorrow. Tomorrow, tomorrow.
It's tomorrow.
No, it's tomorrow.
Butter.
Butter.
Butter. Butter.
The dialect. The dialect issues, dude.
Butter. Butter.
Butter.
That's it.
Oh,
in the run-up to any competition, Danny's trainer puts him on a strict diet.
Fish?
8 o'clock in the morning, I'll have fish and a rice cake.
Okay.
At 10 o'clock, I'll have fish.
Okay.
At 12 o'clock, I'll have fish and a rice cake.
Why is he struggling to remember this?
4 o'clock, just before a train.
Yep.
I'll have fish and a rice cake.
Okay.
I'll train.
Nice.
I'll have me fish.
Fish?
I'll come home, have some more fish.
Mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
That guy's a good rapper. I have to give it to him.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with a woman that I love.
Woman that I love.
I love the rapper. Oh, the lamb sauce. The iconic.
Where's the lamb sauce?
Gonna pay my mortgage.
Oh my God.
Listen.
It's Gemma.
I'm claustrophobic, Darren.
Listen.
Okay.
The votes have been counted and verified.
Yep. We got 0 votes.
Could you please have quiet in the studio? Quiet, please.
Shut up!
Very good.
Thank you.
Would you like to watch it together?
Yes.
Queen. Queen.
Remember when you told us to bring it at the Invictus Games?
Careful what you wish for.
What happened?
Boom.
What's happening?
Oh, really? Please.
Boom.
My name is Jonathan.
That was kind of cringe.
That was the fucking news.
Thank you. News anchor. News anchor's, I'm gonna have to deduct some points from these two clips right here. Those two clips, I'm gonna have to deduct some points, alright? Those weren't that funny, okay? This is a funny competition. Like, if you're not funny, then you have to get kicked out.
You were arrested and you were a piece of broccoli. Do you identify as Broccoli? Or?
I am Mr. Broccoli, yes. Yes, that's right.
He is Broccoli.
Do you have another name or not?
No, Mr. Broccoli is
that's
me.
It.
Yeah.
You
that's
don't
it.
Go about your daily business as a piece of broccoli.
I've always been a piece of broccoli.
This really? Is English yeah. humour. This yeah. is English right. humour. RD Iconic. It's Ronnie Pickering.
Who are you then?
Ronnie Pickering.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Ronnie Pickering. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ronnie Pickering.
Who the f*** is that?
Yeah, me.
It is him.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Very good.
That's literally the first thing I do.
What did you do? Apple.
One.
I don't understand.
My finger off.
Oh, you cut himself.
I might have to sit outside for a bit.
I see.
A bit like,
bruh.
Keep walking. Slowly.
British chefs, am I right? What? He just fainted.
Oh dear.
Oh dear indeed. Oh dear indeed. Those were British memes. I don't know if they would beat the Brazilian memes, okay? Because as you will see later in the video, like right now, the Brazilian memes are pretty good. I haven't seen the specific video, but I've seen some Brazilian memes scanning around the internet. Just judging from what I've seen previously, these British memes, I don't think they're gonna beat the Brazilian memes because there are a few cringe videos in this compilation. A few cringe, okay? A few cringe. So, let's see who's gonna win. Alright, oh, let's go to the Brazilian real quick. Let's go. This is the Brazilian memes compilation by this guy. I don't know who this is. Amazing subs. Only 19k views. So this is a lesser known compilation video. But as one would expect, the Brazilian memes, they are plentiful. And so there is 8 minutes of this compilation. Okay, that was pretty good. What the f***? You just throw the shoes? Okay. Is this Brazilian? This is not Brazilian. Is this... I'm so confused. Alright, what is this? A dog. Okay. What the f- Why? Okay. Wow. What a seating. What a sitting position. Very good. Yo, this guy's bulky. Oh.
Que precisa para conseguir jogar?
Não é só força e jeito, também tem que calcular.
Okay, he's teaching you how to play the game.
Badminton, peteca.
No.
É fase de primeira.
He messed up. He messed up again.
Importante é tentar. E essa é a ideia do.
Filha da puta. Filha da puta. Filha da puta. Filha da puta.
Why?
Te odeio, desgraçado.
What's with the camera quality? What is this? We're entering the fifth dimension. What is that? Oh my god, I need to go Brazil right now. I need to go Brazil. I need to. It's calling to me. No, he fell! What is this? Yo! What? What is happening? Parrot! Parrot! Very good. Yeah?
Peixinho.
Peixe.
Na grelha. Yeah. Kaiser. Na mão. É só pra quem pode. Tá morrendo de inveja. É nós.
Brazilian memes are something else. British memes are more, I would say, comprehensible. You know, British memes are more comprehensible, but Brazilian memes is more about the shock value. You know, there's more of a shock value because you have no idea what's going on half the time. But then when something happens, you can't do anything else but laugh. I don't know how, you know, to declare a winner. Is it going to be British memes or is it going to be Brazilian memes? I will have to say that for me, you can write your opinion in the comments, but for me, Brazilian memes have won the battle, okay? British memes, they're good, but based on these compilations, Brazilian memes have won. And so, because they have won, I will now become a Brazilian YouTube channel. My next videos will be only Portuguese. I'm gonna be speaking Portuguese, and it's just gonna be Portuguese, okay? If you don't understand Portuguese, goodbye, okay? Because I'm not ever gonna be speaking English again. So thank you very much for watching my English videos. They are over. No more will I do them.